so come on, take them all off. Oh. Take them off. Mean it, Pauline.
Is there any chance of those essays yet, sir?
What is your big hurry with those essays?
I'm worried that you're getting left behind. We should be moving on to the next assignment.
Look, I'm not giving them to you now, all right, because I have a different plan for today. Turn to Act 3, Scene 2. Tanya, read the soliloquy.
The what?
Big speech.
Time of the month, Simon.
This is important. There's always exam questions on this bit.
Is this all we're going to do?
This is what we're supposed to be doing. Tanya. Pauline!
What was all that about?
Where?
Here.
When?
Don't ask me about. What's going on with you lot?
Oh, it's about that new rule. Cheryl said I should tell you.
Tell me what?
Just that I have a pierced nipple.
That's against school policy.
What, you're gonna make me take it out?
No, but just don't go getting any other things done.
Wow, I'm getting a tattoo done next week. You wanna see where?
What is it? Should I put the paramedics on standby?
No. I just realized it was lunchtime and I'm very hungry. Are you? And don't let that happen again.
What's that?
Chewing gum in class, can you believe that?
Barely.
I hope you'll be keeping me behind for a private session again tomorrow, Simon.
She doesn't mean, wouldn't dream of, well, not in school or anywhere.
Don't worry, I don't believe for a second that there's the slightest possibility of anyone, let alone a student, succumbing to your charms.